Hi all! Welcome to another video on Form Director. In this video, we will continue to explore the types of mapping. So now let's look into templated field mapping. Consider an example: we need to create a Google Calendar event and construct a description with all the field values as a summary. Let's see how to configure that. Here is my Google form. Let me launch Form Director. Click on the service, scroll down, and click on Edit Mapping. This opens up in the dialog. Choose the application field, select templated as the mapping type. If you want to insert a particular field, then click the first field picker and select the field. If you want to insert all the form fields at once, then use the second field picker. After formatting the required fields, save the mapping, then save and close. This is so easy to configure. Let's test the configuration by submitting the Google form. Simply fill out the details and hit submit. This will generate a new calendar event with the configured description. Here is a bonus tip for you. If you want to make the description more appealing, then switch on the rich text field and format the fields. Now look at the description, this looks nice and detailed. I hope you enjoyed this video, so until then take care, bye bye, and cheers.